Healthy Food Evolution presented health benefits sprouts. The health benefits of sprouts make up quite an impressive list, and they may include the ability to improve the digestive process, boost the metabolism, increase enzymatic activity throughout the body, prevent anemia, aid in weight loss, lower cholesterol, reduce blood pressure, prevent neural tube defects in infants, boost skin health, improve vision, support the immune system, and increase usable energy reserves. What are sprouts? Sprouts may refer to a number of vegetable or plant beans after they begin to grow. The most common sprouts that people regularly use in cooking are alfalfa, soy, and mung bean, as well as various other types of bean sprouts. The reason that so many people turn to sprouts as a source of food is that they contain a significant amount of vitamins and nutrients not present in the unsprouted form. Typically, a week after germination, the sprouts will have the highest concentration and bioavailability of nutrients. Seeds contain a packed storehouse of all the important nutrients that a plant will need to grow in its initial days, so those tiny caps are filled with important organic compounds, vitamins, and minerals that our body can also utilize. There are a number of different cultures that highly value sprouts as an essential element of their fare. Although they can be cultivated anywhere, they are often found as a topping for various dishes in Asian cuisine, as well as a common ingredient in salads. They are readily available no matter what market you go to. The important thing to remember is that some of the nutritive value of sprouts is lost when they are heated. Most often, sprouts are added to the meal in their raw form both for taste and to guarantee that they have the most nutrient impact. However, due to the risk of food poisoning, individuals considered at high risk should thoroughly cook sprouts prior to consumption, according to the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics. High-risk individuals include pregnant women, anyone with a weakened immune system, young children, or the elderly. Now, let's explore what makes sprouts such a powerful, yet overlooked source of so many health benefits. Sprouts nutrition facts. All of the nutritional and medicinal benefits of sprouts are derived from their impressive vitamin, mineral, and organic compounds content. They may contain a significant amount of protein and dietary fiber, as well as vitamin K, folate, pantothenic acid, niacin, thiamine, vitamin C, vitamin A, and riboflavin. In terms of minerals, they contain zinc, magnesium, iron, and calcium. Many of these component nutrients may increase dramatically as the sprout continues to develop. Along with all of these components, sprouts may also be a rich source of enzymes that are essential for health. May improve digestion. One of the best things about sprouts is that they may contain an unusually high number of enzymes. This can help boost various metabolic processes and chemical reactions within the body. Specifically when it comes to digestion, enzymes are an important part of the digestive process, and they can help break down food effectively and may increase the absorption of nutrients by the digestive tract. Furthermore, the dietary fiber in sprouts might make them an important boost for digestive functions. Fiber bulks up the stool, making it easier to pass through the digestive tract. Dietary fiber can also stimulate gastric juices, which may aid the enzymes already found in sprouts in breaking down food effectively and efficiently. They can be a great way to clear up constipation as well as diarrhea. May boost metabolism. As already mentioned, sprouts contain a wealth of enzymes. This major influx represents a kickstart for the body and can seriously impact its metabolic activity. Beyond that, sprouts may also contain a significant amount of protein. According to a report published in the Journal of Nutrition, protein is necessary for almost all bodily processes, particularly the creation and maintenance of cells, organ repair, skin regeneration, bone growth, and muscle development. This means that sprouts are an easy and delicious way that may improve the overall functioning and development of your body. This high nutritive content can also be why sprouts are so highly recommended for vegetarians and vegans as an important source of protein. May prevent anemia. Anemia is the technical word for certain nutrient deficiencies. One common cause of anemia is iron deficiency. If you don't consume enough food with iron, the body cannot produce enough hemoglobin, which is essential to allow your red blood cells to carry oxygen. This can result in fatigue, lack of concentration, nausea, lightheadedness, and stomach disorders. By maintaining your red blood cell count with proper amounts of iron, you might be able to ensure improved blood circulation in your body, thereby increasing the oxygenation of your organ systems to optimize their performance. may promote weight loss. Sprouts are one of those foods that may be very high in nutrients but very low in calories. This means that you can eat them without worrying about compromising your diet. In a study conducted in Korea, rats, which were previously fed a high-fat diet, were given broccoli sprouts extract and they may have shown significant weight loss as well as fat loss. Furthermore, the fiber in sprouts can help to make you feel full, both by adding bulk to your bowels and also by inhibiting the release of ghrelin, which is the hunger hormone that tells our mind that we are ready to eat something. This can reduce snacking and overeating between meals, two of the biggest problems for someone suffering from the problem of obesity. May improve heart health. Sprouts can be a great source of omega-3 fatty acids, especially alpha-linolenic acid, ALA, which is an essential fatty acid. Diets high in omega-3 fatty acids may actually reduce triglycerides in the blood and have been shown to improve HDL or healthy cholesterol, though the evidence for this is inconsistent. A study by the Center for Genetics in Washington, D.C., U.S. confirmed that sprouts are high in antioxidants and omega-3. The omega-3 fatty acids are also anti-inflammatory in nature, so they can reduce the stress on your cardiovascular system as well. The potassium content of sprouts also may help to reduce blood pressure, since potassium is a vasodilator, and can release the tension in arteries and blood vessels. This increases circulation and oxygenation while reducing clotting and lowering the risk of atherosclerosis, heart attacks, and strokes. May prevent neural tube defects. Neural tube defects are one of the most common side effects of a deficiency of folate, a B vitamin that is incredibly important especially for pregnant women. Sprouts seem to have a significant amount of folate, and thereby, may protect infants from this tragic condition. May boost immune system. There are a number of factors that may make sprouts a powerful booster for the immune system. Its vitamin C content alone can make it a powerful stimulant for the white blood cells in the body to fight off infection and disease. Furthermore, as a sprout continues to develop, vitamin A can multiply almost 10 times its original content. Vitamin A has a number of anti-inflammatory properties that may enhance immune system strength and function. Might help in eye care. Vitamin A has been associated with an improvement in vision health for many years. Additionally, vitamin C acts as an antioxidant agent that can protect the eye's cells from free radicals. In this way, sprouts may help prevent glaucoma, cataracts, and macular degeneration. In fact, it can help improve vision too. So eat your sprouts and start seeing the world a bit more clearly. May relieve cold sores. Cold sores can be an unsightly, painful, and uncomfortable condition to suffer through. If they get infected, they can even become a serious health risk. There is a specific amino acid, called lysine, which inhibits the growth of cold sores and treats them if they appear. This enzyme can be conveniently found in significant amounts in sprouts. May reduce allergic reactions. Some varieties of sprouts, like broccoli sprouts, may have been linked to reducing allergic reactions, including asthma, which is an inflammatory condition of the respiratory system, although the exact chemical pathway is not fully understood. Additional research is being done on this topic all the time. Word of caution. Sprouts are far more beneficial when eaten raw. However, they may have also been associated with outbreaks of bacterial foodborne illnesses like E. coli and other potentially serious infections. You should only purchase them from reputable sources or grocery stores, and make sure to wash them thoroughly before serving in a salad or as a topping to a dish. Other than this concern, they are a delicious and nutritious way to add some flair to your meal and some benefits to your health. Is it okay to grow sprouts at home? When you grow sprouts at home, you are optimizing the freshness factor for super clean eating. The best part about growing sprouts indoor is that you barely need much space and specialized equipment. You can easily grow them on a countertop and then just rinse a couple times a day with a little water. How to grow sprouts? Select a type of sprout to start with. Organic seeds, beans, or nuts are all sproutable, using the same basic method. Make sure you get organic or pesticide-free seeds intended for edible sprouts. Many commercial seeds, used for planting, are pre-coated with fungicides, pesticides, and other things that you won't want to eat. Experiment with a variety of seeds and legumes to learn what kind of sprouts you like best. It takes a minimal amount of preparation and supplies to start. Select between seeds like sesame, sunflower, buckwheat, or pumpkin, legumes or beans like mung beans, lentils, chickpeas, adzuki, or green peas, whole grains like barley, corn, wheat, quinoa, amaranth or rye, vegetable seeds like alfalfa, clover, radish, kale, cabbage, fenugreek, or turnip. All information is for educational purposes only and is the personal view of the author, is not intended to be a substitute for professional medical advice, diagnosis, or treatment. Thanks for watching. For more top healthy foods evolution, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.